This is an answer to a water in an upside down glass trick that I videotaped a few weeks ago. No one figured out how I did it. They overthunk it. They thought I did put like a piece of paper underneath it or something, which does work, but that's not what I did. What I did is actually a lot simpler, not less clever. Ice. Yep, I just broke up ice cubes and threw them in there, put the glass upside down, waited a few hours for the ice to melt. That's it.